The following is a winter storm warning for the following counties: Bandera, Bastrop, Bear, Blanco, Burnett, Caldwell, Comal, Fayette, Gillespie, Gonzales, Guadalupe, Hayes, Kendall, Kerr, Lee, Leno, Medina, Travis, Valverde, Williamson, and Wilson. What? Significant icing expected. Additional ice accumulations of a quarter to three quarters of an inch will be possible over the warning area. Where? Much of south central Texas, including portions of the southern Edwards Plateau, Hill Country, I-35 corridor, and coastal plains. When? Until 6 a.m. Central Standard Time Thursday. Impacts, numerous power outages and tree damage will become more likely due to increasing ice. Very hazardous travel conditions with any non-emergency travel being discouraged. Additional details, the greatest ice accumulations are forecast across the Hill Country and northern portions of the I-35 corridor, including the Austin metro area. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. Prepare for possible power outages. The latest road conditions for the state can be obtained at drivetexas.org. You are listening to NOAA Weather Radio Station WXK27.